Efficient flying is crucial for our customers because it affects the cost, accuracy, and speed of the surveys. By optimizing flight paths, altitude, speed, and sensor use, we help our customers cover more ground in less time and complete surveys with fewer flights. With our UltraCams, we go great lengths to ensure our customers succeed in both flight efficiency and high data quality. Let me explain how we do it. Hello, my name is Stefan Piller. I'm a senior team lead at Vexcel Imaging and responsible for UltraCam camera development. Flight efficiency is determined by multiple factors: footprint and overlap. With the UltraCam product line, we have cameras designed for all applications based on sound photogrammetric principles. Each camera is optimized for factors such as the aspect ratio of the final image, the ratio of panchromatic to color sensor, or, for example, the alignment of the ground sample distance, or GSD, in both nadir and oblique imagery. Let me give you an example of how we optimize flight efficiency with our UltraCam Osprey 4.1 oblique camera. First, we take a photogrammetric large format nadir image, which collects panchromatic, RGB, and near infrared. Then we arrange forward and backward oblique images in a landscape orientation at an optimized ratio to the panchromatic image to allow for maximum distance between flight lines at full coverage. Now, here is where it gets interesting. We orient the oblique counts on the right and left in portrait mode so that the longer side of the rectangular image covers more ground across the flight strip for higher efficiency. Plus, by making a small sensor shift of about 1800 pixels, we gain more coverage towards the nadir point. This way, the left and right oblique images come closer to the nadir footprint, so the outer image borders of all four obliques are laid out at the same 54.2 degrees. The optical axis for all obliques remains at 45 degrees. This demonstrates efficiency not just in the flight itself, but also in the optimal use of image content. Frame rate and flying speed. To fly at high speeds, you need more than just a good aircraft. You also need a fast frame rate for your aerial camera. And that's where our UltraCams of the fourth generation deliver. These cameras can capture one frame every 0.7 seconds without compromising exposure time. Our proprietary solution, Adaptive Motion Compensation, or AMC, removes any motion blur in image post-processing, regardless of direction or image scale. We believe in using the latest hardware, but also leveraging it with sophisticated software approaches to achieve the best possible results. In 2020, the Vexcel data program captured London with an UltraCam Osprey 4.1 at 3 cm ground sample distance. We had only a small flight window due to air traffic control restrictions. To make matters worse, the weather was cloudy and the flight was turbulent due to strong winds. But thanks to AMC, we were able to cope with the large multi-directional motion blur and use the data we collected. And today, you can still find that data in the VDB library. Collection window. Our optical system design is truly innovative, allowing our customers to push operational requirements to new limits. Sometimes bad weather can interfere with strict delivery deadlines, and flying in suboptimal lighting conditions becomes necessary. That's where high dynamic range comes in. It's crucial for capturing crisp images even in challenging lighting conditions. With our custom designed lenses, we can capture an abundance of light without any vignetting, even at the widest aperture. our state-of-the-art CMOS sensors are highly sensitive. And when combined with our proprietary lenses, our UltraCams exhibit remarkable image dynamics, and this enables successful flights in challenging weather conditions at best image quality. Overall, flying efficiency is a key factor in the success of aerial data collection. UltraCams help customers max out the available flight time and collect as much high-quality data as efficiently as possible. We are confident that our technology can make a real difference in the success of our customers' projects.